quiet.
There's a lot of people coming.
Mm-hmm.
Jeez.
Yeah, you gotta take a picture of me with him. There's Jeff Gordon's.
Welcome to Hendrick Motorsports. Glad you had time to stop by and see us. Make yourself at home. You're in the museum. Look at all the cars.
So much history.
My Daytona winner. The cars that went in.
It's all the trophies.
Glad you're here. Go to the shop.
Next to
Yeah,
with Jack Spray.
Right? But you're the only one who has
those. Oh, yeah.
Look at
that channel.
He's got two.
Oh, that's Ricky Hendrick. See, he won the inaugural race at Kansas in the trucks. Look at them trophies.
Oh my God. What kind of trophy is that?
Old school trophies. It's Tim Richmond. They don't waste time.
Definitely not.
See, Jimmy got 125, 150, 175, and 200. Jeff got 50 and 100.
Win number one, Jeff
Gordon.
Look, 125
with that poster. That's a picture that's on my Facebook.
That was a trophy.
We're doing.
This board is all Jimmy.
Mm-hmm. We'll do a pass run on the car.
Okay. Don't do it.
It's like a kid in a candy store, Jesse. Come on.
The Darlington Globe.
Yeah. That's Jeff Gordon's no bull check for $1 million.
There's Jeff Gordon's first pull.
Really?
Yeah.
There's his two Brickyard trophies.
That's a Brickyard.
Well, two of them. No, that's the Bank of America.
Coke 600.
Huh? That's right, that is. They look the same. Inaugural winner.
Oh, look at that one.
That one lights up. Yeah, that's when he had the Pepsi $1 billion car. Pepsi had that contest where you can win $1 billion. You remember that? Then there's the Brickyard one. Durr.
One with a brick on it?
Mm-hmm.
makes sense. Hmm?
Mm-hmm. You sure you're gonna have enough photos? Enough space?
I got two cameras. Pretty sure we'll be good.
Brown, ew. That Chicagoland trophy is kind of cool.
It's his 75th career win.
He's gotten even more since then. There's another dog.
That's Terry Labonte. Oh, look at that trophy.
Josh Johnson. And it's the Cobalt Tools, imagine that. I still love the Las Vegas trophies on the championship belt. Yeah. 60th anniversary of those. Mm-hmm. It's on fire. Man, that's a... with it. I'm gonna let it clear out more before we start taking pictures with them. Oh, that's the Always in the Heart one. Please do not sit, stand, or lean. Doesn't say anything about touching. Mm-hmm. I like how they have space on the sides of Jimmy's car so you can take a picture with it. Jeff Bodine, like the first one. Yeah, that's Ken Schrader when he went flipping. them engines.
Which
one's
that?
Yeah, they have sheet metal and tires over there for sale. You see how the engines have evolved, though?
Mm-hmm.
How more high-tech they look now.
That car looks a little rough there.
Yeah, it looks like it needs a little work.
Look, there's a seat.
Oh, my God. They have every one of them.
Look at the models. They don't got the new ones.
See, they even have
them. They do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They just don't have like the All-Star one yet because it hasn't been released. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that is insane. Are they getting them free? They're the ones who license them, so they have like warehouses full of them.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that one's autographed by Jimmy.
Which one?
The foundation one over there on the windshield. I have most of these. I need that one, and that one. Yeah, I need all four of those. The flash killing it?
No.
I remember this. That's the Spider-Man car.
Hmm?
Cause I always said they copied mine from NASCAR again. Really? I'm doing it. Did you see these? Because Jimmy Johnson was SpongeBob, Kyle Busch was Patrick.
Nice. That's fun.
I don't remember the 57 Mountain Dew car, though. Yeah, this is literally every diecast Hendrick's ever had.
Mm-hmm.
God, I just want, like, the keys. Or, like, half the keys.
Oh, look, there's a race-winning one.
Mm-hmm. I have, like, one of those. That's so crazy. You're gonna get in the seat?
Junior's last
winner. Yep. He won it on fuel mileage at that. Here's the bottom. Yeah, that's when they just... What? That's so weird. The 80 car.
What?
The 80 car? I don't even remember that.
You don't remember the 80 car?
No, it's a nationwide car, but I don't really remember it. Oh, yeah. That's fine. We'll get to it. '07 championship car. It's mighty dirty. That's for doing the burnouts. Yeah, that's from doing all them burnouts. Definitely gotta get a picture with that. Mm-hmm. I'll go around and then I gotta take a picture. It's Win Darlington tires for sale.
Maybe they're not for sale.
No, they're for sale.
How do you know?
Oh, it says sheet metal and tires.
Maybe not
the... Okay, they have no sheet metal, but like, hit it off, I'm buying it. Yeah, they're a little pricey. How much is the 48 down there?
That's a small.
That's a very small.
Can't look at that.
Now how much is that one?
I don't think that one's for sale. No.
Yeah. I think that one's actually from a race winning car though at Darlington.
Look at it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm not going to be able to get
rings?
No. An autographed Dale Jr. dirty mo.
Yeah, because I really care about that.
I know, right? look, there's more trophies out
there. Racing at Hendrick Motorsports. God.
Me means racing with the best, being with the
that
best.
That needs to be in our living room. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I gotta get a picture with that. Yeah. You want a picture? I'll take a picture with you with it.
What?
I'll take a picture of you with it. Oh, yeah.
Look, there's a car like that.
Look at all the Bristol trophies. There's the Gatorade Duel trophies up there. They look pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
The flash. You're in the 99.
What? When in doubt?
Bust it out. Mm-hmm. I think it's just a display car. Oh, that's a nice shirt. The one with the car on it there.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's probably just the replica. Because they have like 3 or 4 different of the same helmet. Yeah, that's the one they all signed for him. He didn't want to take up that much room. Megatron. He even had a Megatron helmet. That is so cool. They probably have them somewhere. Yeah. On this field, train the finest athletes in motorsports. You got that right. Except for last night, they kind of sucked. I thought it was like a little jungle gym at first. Oh man.
What?
There's that blue truck again.
I totally
Beast could totally be checking out his footprints.
No, right? I'm gonna roll in it.
I see some kind of animal footprints too. These are here for what?
I don't know.
In case of Kane's car. They are sticker ties.
How do you
know
they're from Casey Kane's car?
R5. Or just the right side tire. They're not straight, they've been used.
Yeah, you
probably just walked into that picture. Oh my god, what is this? It's like...
raining and... tree in the middle.
I don't know. I don't know. They were down there and they're trying to find a way in, I'm telling you. Oh, were they? Go. Yeah, they should tell the brethren. They should totally have it open today. Let's have two people in there. I mean, you want a picture with the 48 and 80?